Hey there, friends on YouTube. My name is Roger with Electronics and Gadgets. If this is the first time here, thanks for stopping by. Please hit the like and subscribe button. If you've been here before, thank you. My next video, I want to do one on what's called a Faraday bag. Okay, first off, what is a Faraday bag? In a nutshell, they are bags that grant you the benefit of having and protection that NATO operatives have, but in a light and portable form factor. The fact that you can take this security with you anywhere without raising suspicion is yet another layer to the advantage of the bag. People around you will think that you're carrying a cheap nylon wallet or some sort of common bag. Easily blending in improves your privacy and not exposing your device to hackers in the first place, or is an excellent security practice. They also help against EMPs, electromagnetic pulses, in time of war. They basically block all incoming and outgoing frequencies of whatever that's placed inside the bag. So, they're small, portable, affordable accessories that block electromagnetic fields. They are more practical versions than the big Faraday cage. A Faraday bag is a type of Faraday cage, which I'm not going to go into the Faraday cage right now, just the bags. So it protects electronics from being damaged by radio frequencies, RFID, or from an electromagnetic pulse, an EMP, by not allowing radio frequencies or electromagnetic pulse waves to pass through the material. It goes by a lot of names, such as an RFID bag, RFID blocking bag, or EMP bag. I've heard it called an RFID bag before. So, the bag I'm going to show you here is my Faraday bag. It's RF signal shielding. This Faraday bag blocks Wi-Fi 2.4 and 5 gigahertz, Bluetooth, cell signals including 5G, GPS, RFID, and radio signals from low megahertz to 40 gigahertz. Prevents device hacking, tracking, spying, and chain of custody corruption. It has a military grade construction. It's built with water resistant ballistic nylon outer material and two inner layers of high shielding TitanRF Faraday fabric on all sides. It has digital privacy. It offers instant signal isolation for uses such as military and law enforcement, forensic investigations, government and executive travel, personal data security, EMP, CME protection, and EMF reductions. It's a universal fit for all cell phones. The interior of this one, closed, measures 5.5 length by 9 width. Easily protects multiple cell phones, your credit cards, passports, key fobs, GPS units, transponders, two-way radios, other electronic small devices. The additional feature on this, it has a unique serial number for asset tracking, transparent pockets on the back to place company/information, evidence card, security, double roll, and Velcro closure. That's my video and introduction on a Faraday bag. I hope you found my video to be helpful. Thank you for being here. Please click like and subscribe to my channel. Leave me a comment down below, and until next time, I'm out.